this guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Palito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Avi's kind of like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking at the squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. The cops are not that smart or motivated. Where are we? Oh, yeah. Schwartzman, he's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. I've packed silence pistols and sniper rifles in your deep. Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. Well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocino Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Algorithms, we can download a patch for them. Ideally, I'll be able to download
solution to the problem. People having identified their problems. She won't date me. He stole my homework. Daddy doesn't love me. But really, it's all the same. Yeah. Well, how's your sea shark trip? Enjoying yourselves? Any real sharks out there? I made an unfortunate way for this to end.
Should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I see.
They're gonna chain me up and make me a spy!
Okay. I'm getting paged to meet you out in some farm buildings outside of a town called Grapeseed. Drop any heat you got, then get Avi to page. You've only got a small window in which to do this. I would go up Raton Canyon all the way to the Alamo Sea and do it quick.
Page.
a cop.
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Oh, I don't have the Pacific Standard Frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
Oh.